all the way. I guess from the low country. I want you to receive Psalmist Minister Jarrell Small. We ain't gonna be long, but we're gonna be strong. I'm gonna sing to him till Pastor Brown tells me stop. And in the song, this is
you.
demons is away from us. Because they ran away from me. All right, I'm going to leave that alone. So we know that we give honor. And I'm ready to hear the preacher preach, so I'm going to be quick tonight. Because we got a preacher here, the Lord Jesus. One of my favorites, come on. Bishop Michael Blue, y'all, let's clap one more time. But Pastor Johnny Brown, we honor you, sir. I'm telling you, he was the first of the little preachers. Some people still call him Little Johnny Brown. He used to have to stand on the stool. Come on, and his mama had a big camera in the middle of the floor. I thought you would have set the camera up like old time. They had that big old RCA. But listen, I could not come here and not take him back to the Low Country. I know y'all used to shooby dooby doop and all that, but can I just take him to the Low Country real quick? I'm old school to the bone. All the way old school. And so I just got to do a medley of some songs that he remember. Come on. And I know y'all like chanting after you and all of that. And I know the devil is defeated and, you know, God is exalted. I love all that. I love all of that. But you might like songs, but say these words. No. Church. The way I remember. Alright. Come on, let's hear it. You can press play, everyone. You can pause them, go eat, and come back. Can I go in the prayer room real quick? Now, Bishop, depending on the reaction of this awaiting congregation, I understand that everything else is going to stop except the word. But I'm coming, it's my plans to be to your next convocation. I've been trying to come for 2 years, and I've always ended up broke somewhere. When Bishop James was there, I was upset and had another obligation. But I need that day tonight because I want to make sure I'm there. I don't got to do nothing. I just want to be in the presence of that service because I've heard so much about it. And I'm telling you, it's awesome. Don't make me jealous. If I have to beg Bishop to do it next week now. It's in Florence, right? Y'all, I'm gonna be there, amen? Is that all right with y'all? And everybody need to be there. We can go fly to everybody else's convocation. And woman, thou art loose, and I ain't talking about nobody, but we got some general believers that's local but national. Come on. That we ought to celebrate right here. And I know Bishop probably looking like, I ain't know the boy, know me, but yes, I do. And I know a lot of people that he has, amen, leading, that's powerful people that represent what your work exemplifies all across this nation. And I want to tell you, this is the real deal right here. And I'm humbled to be in this presence. I know it's about Pastor Brown, but y'all, we ought to know how to celebrate generals in the gospel. Come on. Come on, clap your hands now. First Lady Brown, God bless you. Y'all, let's clap for her. My brother is happy. He's elephant elated. Hippopotamus happy. Peacock proud. Amen. Come on and shout me. I don't think he danced ever since he danced at the wedding like that again. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Let's go in the prayer room. Come on, put your hand together.